up, YouTube? What's good? What it do? It's your boy, The Golden Child, coming at you with another video for The Golden Fit Channel. I wanted to share this video, this meal. It's my post-workout meal, and actually my break fast meal. I consider it, I trained fasted today, and I consider this a fasting, my first meal, because I had a meal at like 4 a.m. Like, I woke up like extremely hungry, sore from my session yesterday. I went heavy, so I woke up at like 4 a.m. and I couldn't get back to sleep, so I had to eat something. I had some chicken and rice, but this is still considered my break fast meal, because I trained fasted and I started training around 3 p.m. So that's anything up after 8 hours is considered fasting. But I'm trying to Chipotle, the new brisket at Chipotle. And like I said, it's my first meal, and Chipotle is actually my go-to when I don't want to get too full, because I'm actually going out with a friend later to work on some videos and probably get something to eat. But I'm trying the new brisket at Chipotle with brown rice, pico, corn, both beans. I love beans. And yeah, so my first meal, post-workout meal, break fast meal, Chipotle brisket. I also wanted to talk about how to deal with like haters and naysayers. You know what I mean? My mind frame lately has been, don't believe, make them believe. That's been my mind frame, yo. Like, just do the work, put in the work. And the training is the easiest part, in my opinion. The hardest part is the diet, you know, eating clean, the discipline to get up and make it to the gym. Once you're in the gym, the training, that's the easy part for me. You know what I mean? You gotta have that drive to push yourself to the limit. I've always had that drive. I always train hard, always train high volume, high intensity, you know? So now it's time for me to really get disciplined with my diet. You know what I mean? Like, that's how you deal with haters, yo. You just get better. Like, just get better every day in every way. The naysayers, the haters, that's the only way you deal with them. It's just prove them wrong. Period. You know? A lot of people didn't really take me serious. Like, I'm big. I'm very huge. I'm very muscular. My physique is very developed. But I was never really truly disciplined with my diet. So it's time to really get serious and disciplined with my diet. And it's going into the fall, going into the holiday season. So it's going to be a challenge. But I love challenging myself, you know? I know that my only downfall, kryptonite, would have it, is my diet. You know what I mean? So they don't believe, make them believe. Get better every day in every way. That's how you deal with haters and naysayers. I'm going to enjoy this meal, and I'll let you guys know later how I like the Chipotle new brisket and my next video. Peace.